fourth experiment in the Cymatics music video is ferrofluid. So the cool thing about ferrofluid is it's magnetic. There's nanoparticles of iron suspended in an oil, and we put a magnet underneath it. It wants to attach itself to the magnet and it forms all these bizarre shapes along the magnetic lines.
Ferrofluid is evil. It is so messy, it is so sticky. If you spill it, you'll get it everywhere and you'll be spending the rest of the day cleaning up. So when we were doing ferrofluid experiments, we were always very careful not to spill it because we knew that would basically be the end of the day. The cool thing about ferrofluid is it's a really alien-like subject when you put it under high contrast lighting. It just looks very defined, very sharp, and unlike anything you've ever seen before. What we were trying to figure out with the ferrofluid was how Nigel could play a note on his keyboard and have it reflected in the ferrofluid, essentially getting music to make the ferrofluid form shapes.
We messed around with turning power on and off on electromagnets and ended up with a container which had three electromagnets in the bottom, and each one is attached to a note of the keyboard and it forms nice ripples. And we ended up shooting it at double speed so the ripples behave in a kind of slow manner. And we also shot it on a Phantom camera, which can shoot 1,000 frames a second. This was really cool footage, and we used a couple of shots of that in the final music video.